At airmid Health Group, we provide health-related knowledge of consumer products and the components used in their construction. One service we provide is assessment of a fabric's barrier effectiveness against multiple allergens. Using a unique design and methodology based on the modified dust trap, our three-step allergen barrier test with airflow allows our clients to validate relevant allergen claims within 15 days. Communicating fabric allergen claims using the allergen barrier test with airflow is important because it provides repeatable and accurate results. Industry use of Threadcount or pore size alone to measure allergen barrier efficacy can be unreliable and misleading and should be avoided. Step 1 involves submitting a test request form and payment, along with a 1 meter square sample of fabric. Test request forms and payment options are available through the airmid website. Step 2 involves the allergen barrier test with airflow itself. Under controlled conditions, fabric is assessed for its ability to block the passage of cat and dust mite allergen through its pores. Allergen that passes through the fabric is extracted from a filter and measured using an allergen-specific ELISA kit. Results analysis and report interpretation is the final stage. This critical step adds value to our clients' business goals. If you want your allergen barrier claims verified, we look forward to providing you with a world-class resource for success.